Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. My name is Terrell.
And my name is Brendan.
We are BNT Reacts.
And today we are checking out Thai BL actors random / funny videos I have saved on my phone. Number one. And this is by Virusray.
Definitely interested to check this out. We've done Thai and BL compilations before. Not a lot, but we've done some before. We've never seen these Thai BL actors in this extent. We've only seen them like in the actual scenes of the show or compilations edited by fans of them or the show. So it's gonna be interesting to see like their funny, just like naturally funny moments or like moments they just like people caught like when they was like just chilling and being themselves. So it's interesting. So let's watch it. It's hot as hell, y'all.
This is me, Rian, and I'm cute like a potato.
What is
going on? Don't forget to subscribe, Okie.
Why does the voice sound
love
so
y'all. Loud? Okie?
Oh, it's Turbo. The hell kind of show is that? Is that flowers? Oh. Is that like a Starbucks drink or something? Or like a coffee? Oh, y'all knew that was gonna happen. Y'all knew that was gonna happen. Pull it on his ass. Pull it on his face. I'm about to say, he's not supposed to put the helmet on his, because we've seen a game like this before. If you lose, you're supposed to hurry up and grab the helmet and put it on your head. But if you win, you gotta grab the hammer. I think he messed up putting the helmet on him. Yeah, yeah. On he looks so offended.
What the fuck is he
doing? Yes! I felt no, that fool be saying it. Look, I'm not fool too. What is this song?
I don't know.
Like, wait, what is this song?
La, you bitch.
What the hell?
It's a remix. These are all like TikTok.
So. I know, but it's like, you bitch, I never hear that.
It already played for like.
It was slow though. The pitch was slowed down. And it was. He ain't saying nothing. He focused on that. He's like, look. Oh, man. What the hell is happening? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the end of the video. So. Alright, what did you think of this video, the Ty BL actors?
I don't know, it was okay. I mean, I guess it was just really random, and some, especially I feel like the moments at the beginning, like, were just, like, so quick that I, like, literally had no idea what was going on. And I mean, we haven't, like, we don't know really any of these actors, and we haven't really watched any of the series, so I guess I just didn't really know them, and I couldn't really connect with any of the clips. It was kind of just, it was all right. Some of the moments were entertaining and funny, but it wasn't like,
this compilation, it was okay. The problem for me wasn't the fact that I didn't know these actors or anything. It's just we really didn't have a lot of context on really each clip in a way. Because like they had some like subtitles for some of the TikToks, but there weren't very much context on what was going on during each of the clips. A lot of times we react to things we don't know, whether it's Ty BL actors or K-dramas or K-pop or TV shows that we haven't seen here in the US or movies. A lot of times what I like in the compilations is when people kind of explain things, so we kind of have an understanding of what's going on, and so we can kind of get the joke, because if the original video isn't explained, we kind of lost out on the joke. But some of these moments that weren't easy to pinpoint, or like some of the moments that were easy, it was like, okay, we can catch on really quick. They were fun. They were pretty funny. But I enjoyed this video, and I enjoyed the fact that they can just be themselves off camera. They ain't got to worry about, you know, don't know that. Because, you know, a lot of times, I'm pretty sure it's hard being a celebrity and having all these people, like, having this view about you and, like, feeling a certain type of way about you. And it's probably a lot of pressure. And, a lot of times people are very, not as, I should say, humble and, a lot of people are uptight, I think, the bigger they get. And so it's nice to see them just have fun and let loose and just enjoy themselves. But yes, that's all for this reaction. Though, if you like, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you also hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and comment down below for more reaction requests. It can be more videos like this, anything we'll react to.
And make sure to follow us on our social medias, Instagram and Twitter.
Yes, sir. But that's all for this reaction, and we're out. Bye. Bye. Thank you.